it absolutely infuriates me that the government is willing to dump more than $1 billion into a buyback from legal owners, and $250 million that's been promised over the past 6 years is a drop in the bucket to what the communities were required to do the real work.